Well, it's happened once again. The Notch is back open this morning after a tractor trailer got stuck last night for several hours. Police tell us the driver ignored the warning signs, which clearly state that tractor trailers cannot be on the road. But officers say the driver continued to follow his GPS, and then he got stuck at one of the sharp curves near the top of the Notch. The driver was fined and got points on his license. The road is now back open.